Down here, I can do this one.
Oh yeah. That's pretty good, eh?
So, you win, Jesse!
Yeah.
The next act is the burly, manly man of men, the amazing Jamie with his incredible aunt extravaganza. Here he is, Jamie Bigger!
So I was walking around in the forest, and Jay came up to me. Jay was like, "Here, I got something to show you." I was like, "Okay." So we walked around, and I was like, "You know, I really want to see that really big anthill." He's like, "Okay." He took me up to the anthill, and we're talking about the anthill, looking at it, looking at the little trails. Pretty cool, pretty huge. And he goes, "You vegetarian?" And I was like, "I don't see how that piece of information is relevant, right?" And then he showed me, and then he said, "You know, actually, I eat them with my salad. They're really good protein." So, I've decided. For my talent, I will eat ants. Oh, they're biting me like crazy. I actually can't feel from here down. Okay, well, finger one. Thank you very much.
Oh my god.
We're almost there.
And this is like your
you tell us that the kids will come and change.
You're not going to share?
You can tell he really cares.
Okay, I'm getting close to the end of what I can eat here.
There's ants on his body. off of his hand. He's got ants crawling all over his shirt.
Like it when you hear that loud raucous rock and roll. So next, on the acoustic guitar, cranking it to 11, is Spencer. Let's give it again to Spencer on the acoustic guitar!
Okay, there's no freaking way I'm following that. Like, what the... God.